I watched you deal with those traitors. Well done. That was an impressive display of loyalty. Take this reward as a token of the Emperor's favor, and wear this badge. It marks you as a defender of our Empire.
Stay vigilant. Our enemies lurk where you least expect them.
You did well executing the traitors. Your loyalty to our Emperor is without question.
Your proof of loyalty has been recorded and filed with Imperial Intelligence. Well done.
Greetings. I am 2VR8, factotum droid for this vessel. You must be my new master. Gentle, kind new master.
So, I get a starship, and a servant too. Not bad at all.
I am relieved, pleased that you find me agreeable. I will never disappoint you, master. I am programmed for a wide array of tasks, including but not limited to meal preparation, ship maintenance, janitorial duty, and etiquette. Welcome aboard this Fury-class Imperial Interceptor, a versatile craft combining a starfighter's maneuverability with armament to rival larger military vessels. You'll find all of the standard amenities, including your own private captain's locker for storing valuables. The astrogation console contains a constantly updated map of the known galaxy. Interstellar communications are accessed via the ship's holoterminal. Priority alerts that you may find useful are available from the Imperial Holonet console. Lastly, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to issue new orders. Any questions, Master?
Are you at least capable of providing security while I'm not aboard?
I regret I am unable to offer you combat support, Master. Frankly, my chassis couldn't withstand the stress. However, should any errands arise that are beneath your superior status, please do not hesitate to call upon me. I function to serve you. Whenever you are ready to depart, consult the galaxy map on your bridge. It will program the proper astrogation coordinates and activate the engines. I am truly honored to serve such a personage as you, Master. History will remember your name. Not mine, but definitely yours.
Apprentice, you've reached Nar Shaddaa safely. Good. Don't let the glittering towers fool you. Misery and desperation rule the slums below. And desperation can drive people to many things. Remember that in your attempts to recover the artifact here.
Any idea where I should start?
In this case, the who is more important than the where. The artifact, a pendant called the Eye of Tulak, belongs to the Sith Lord Palladius. He's lived here many years, converting Nar Shaddaa's poor and suffering into zealous followers. His own cult.
He sounds like a very cunning man. I admire that.
Cunning, devious, persuasive, yes. And atrociously stubborn. Palladius leads his cult from seclusion, but you can draw him out. I've contacted two of his former cult members. They're in hiding now, fearing retribution, but hungry for revenge. They should prove useful.
I'm certain they will.
I have encouraged their cooperation with the assurance that once Palladius is gone, the cult is theirs to lead. Circumstances change, of course. Do whatever you feel is necessary with Palladius and his cult. The artifact is all that matters.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.